Together, I believe that Almighty Allah will accept our prayers. What we need is peace and harmony.
Amen.
Even in your holy book, the Quran, in Surah 4:29, say that no one is permitted to take another person's life. That life is sacred and life is precious. So let us continue to defend this, to live together in harmony and peace, to love one another. Once there is love and harmony, development will set in. I'm praying one day that Chereponi will be like other places. Developed, like Kumasi and Krakow, they're all a place. And Chereponi is supposed to be like that. And we pray that Almighty Allah will do that for us. At coming election, we pray that God will grant us peace. So that we can elect someone who will help us to develop the place. So then I pray. Almighty God and Father, today we are gathered here to pray for peace in Chereponi. We ask you to grant all this particular intention, that we may live together in harmony. We live together in peace. To love one another as you have loved us, because God is love. And whoever that love one another, God abides in that person. We pray that you grant all this intention, so that we live together. And also developments for Chereponi districts, so that all of us will appreciate one another, we love one another. May Almighty God bless us.
Amen, amen.
May Almighty God grant us our good intentions. May Almighty God prosper us amazingly. May He bless the works of our hands. May He grant us all our good intentions, so that when we live well in this world, when we leave this world, we'll be united with Almighty Allah in His kingdom. Amen.
When we read that, why are we going to die? Because Jesus came before him. Muhammad came in disobedience.